that is driving in the snow. It is now snowing in Fairfield, PA. I don't stop my job just because it's snowing and cold. But anybody that has to drive in this, truck drivers, anybody that's out, schools were closed, please be careful of those. I don't care if it's wet road and it's not sticking. Be mindful. Go below the speed limit, please. You don't know whose tires are slick and has no tread, but it could harm anybody on the road, animals or people or cars. So just because this is beautiful snow coming, be careful out there. I'm a dog walker that walks dogs and this kind of stuff. Rain, snow, freezing temperatures. They even take care of chickens when it's snowing or coming, when it gets cold, so it doesn't matter. I'm still out there. I'm taking care of everybody's animals, so I'm not just traveling the road for the heck of it. I am taking care of people's animals, so just be careful.
Do you like how I have to take care of chickens? So not only just dogs and cats, I take care of chickens too. This is what I get to deal with.